Now, I would like to talk a little bit more about your experience in working in the US. Could you describe your initial experience on your first day working there?
Oh, wow. My experience in the US is very challenging because, as I've said, I work in United Arab Emirates, which we're in. It is very laid back. And I work in gynecology ward and postnatal ward. Those are the, you know. And then when I come to the US, I was assigned to an ICU, a coronary care unit. So it is overwhelming. It is like whatever ICU experience I had 10 years ago before that is nothing compared. It's changed. It's so different. Not only the procedures, but the machines, the monitors, like everything. So it's overwhelming for me. And then on top of that, my preceptor is really not very welcoming. Like she is not the teaching type, or the one who's willing to teach, but she is very critical. And she is like, I don't, it's like it's not a very good environment. So it's not only that, how is your first day look like, but how is my 6 weeks orientation look like? Like, you know, it's really, really very difficult. I have to really like pull in a lot of your inner strength and energy and focus on learning and focus on learning what you can do, because I didn't have the support of my preceptor. And at the same time, like, you just have to have this spiritual guidance. Or I remember always talking to God, like, you did not bring me to the US to fail, right? Like questions like that. You did not bring me to fail, or bring me here just to fail. So plus you have to focus on your learning, focus on becoming good at what you do little by little, because you know, or else. And the thing with me, or the thing with a lot of Filipino nurses, or more so me, I was not brought up to answer back. Like, you know, if the elder, or if my parents or relatives or something elder will tell me something, even if you are right, you don't talk back. You just keep quiet. You just listen, because answering back is disrespectful even when you are correct. So I was brought up to that environment that you cannot you cannot talk back. So when I was here and I was being like, you know, being insulted or what, I cannot even talk back, because my brain don't process talking back. It's like I'm absorbing all this one. And sometimes when I process the answer to your insult or what, I'm already at home. Like, you know, because my brain is not so used to that. So I just, you know, you take all those criticism and you don't even answer back. You take all those insults and you don't even answer back, or you don't know how to answer back. That was my early experience in the US. Like, you know, I don't know how to answer back. I just keep quiet and listen and, you know, process it. But in a way, like, you know, you have to double your time or double your effort learning, because you know this is very important in your job. Like, you have to learn what you do, you have to be good at what you do.